My message today is love your brother.
Amen.
Love your neighbor.
Thank you.
Don't judge him.
I got markers here if you want to start writing on them.
Wait till you see these in a week, and you won't even see the hearts. You know what I mean? It'll be a major focal point.
I think it's absolutely beautiful and breathtaking that he drove 1,200 miles just to come and bring these crosses here.
Offering hope in a very hopeless situation.